I am going to play in these tournaments. I am going pro. These guys are wearing boots and jeans. Like, this is par survive. Not some birdie fest, some cheese ball thing.
It's a crime to beat these guys.
Get in your hole.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here today at Tabor's Mini Golf and Driving Range, beautiful Lake Auburn, Maine. I'm here with Kyle Labrecque, mini golf master, dominator, killing machine, putt maker, king maker, and Kirk Destroyer. Thank you for being here today, Kyle. We really appreciate it. Could you just give us a little insight, you know, just as far as how the Maine Mini Golf Tour came to be and, you know, things of that nature, and how you feel about Kirk's, what I would call basically reprehensible disrespect of the league and the game?
Yeah, so Maine Mini Golf Tour was started in 2020 by Justin Pelletier, who actually is a sports writer for the Carolina Hurricanes now. So he started during the pandemic basically as a way to get people out and not be cramped up inside. And it was amazing. I started then, started doing the league. We've done 2 years with the league now. We've done our spring fling, which is this upcoming May 15th. We do also a fall league called Fall Classic. We did a winter league as well for the winter tournament. We only did it 1 year. We didn't do it this year, unfortunately, but we will be bringing that next year. But the spring fling, I mean, it's an amazing course. It's an amazing tournament. We got three different rounds that we do. It's just so much fun, and we get a lot of people. Sometimes we get some pros up from Connecticut, which I'm hoping you guys come up this time. So if you're hearing this and watching it, definitely come up. We'd love to see you. With me being the reigning spring fling champion, there's a lot of people come for my title. Kirk, that's you. So I definitely am excited to see you up here. You think you can beat me, so let's see if you can. I know I put out there that, you know, you beat me, I'll get a tattoo of your name. So,
to recap, you offered to get a tattoo of Kirk Minihane's name or likeness?
So what I did was I actually put it out on Twitter that when this whole rivalry thing started up, when he called me out for my title, that if he beat me, because he's so confident in it, that I'd get his name tattooed on my ass. I am full game to do that. I will even do it inside a little mini golf ball, so that way it can be even more fun. He doesn't want to take me up on that. So if you're hearing this, please take me up on it, or figure out another bet, and we'll see if we can squash this. But you got some minions coming up, and we have the four horsemen of Kirk's apocalypse here, and we're ready to take on anything that you guys have to bring to us.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. This isn't good. Oh, this is bad news, especially Kansas 2017 Spring Tour. Oh, good God. Kirk, this is not good. I would say you're effed, but this is a children's environment, so anything good to say? Look meaner. Look meaner.
Where's this guy, Kirk? You know what this can do? You're gonna find out.
Good nice. Luck, buddy.
So with that being said, this tournament is a family-friendly event. So we do welcome everyone of all ages. We do have an open tournament and a juniors division, which will be 12 and under. You can check out Maine Mini Golf Tour on Facebook, on Twitter. We do have an event page posted up for all the details. It will be rain or shine. We will have some fun time May 15th here at Tabor's in Auburn, Maine at 8 a.m. We hope to see everyone there. Eat it, Brandon Walker. Come get it. Let's go.
Well, here it comes. Oh, my goodness. have you seen anything like that?
Thank you for joining us today. It means a lot to watch a true artist do their art. Look forward to next weekend. Thank you.
Oh, not a problem. I look forward to next weekend as well. Like I said, Kurt, I'm coming for you. Call me out. And as far as I'm concerned, trust funds don't mean jack in mini golf.
There you go.